the second amended petition.
Well, but his representation by counsel doesn't confer jurisdiction where it didn't exist before. We're talking about whether the magistrate judge has jurisdiction, not whether the guy has a good lawyer or a bad lawyer.
I understand.
So.